located at the summit of the Hachimantai Aspite Line in the Towada Hachimantai National Park in Senboku City, Akita Prefecture, is a hidden gem. En route from Kakonodate, you'll come across submerged forests as well as giant walls of snow. Only existing from late May to early June, the snow on a small pond called Kagami-numa begins melting, and the resulting effect is that of a giant dragon's eye. If you're in the area, make sure to check out this magnificent phenomenon.